Hey, what's going on, guys? MikiTheBone236 here, bringing you another video of State of Decay 2. Last video, we went to the... all the way down here, you know, go kill a juggernaut, and it was pretty... It wasn't really that hard, but it was probably pretty hard to get back to home base, because it was really hard. So guys, sit back, watch, relax, and just watch this gameplay walkthrough today. And guys, let's get started. All right, so as you see, I've been playing this a little bit, so you know, found a new survivor that joined our group, and her name is Rachel. So we got, and we got a bunch of other good people. And she's pretty good. She is really good at it.
Our storage is limited. When we ignore that, we lose valuable supplies.
Well, let me see if I can drive. I don't know. That's gonna suck. I have to have knowledge, instruction, and all that crap. So, all right, we're gonna be doing. We're probably gonna clear clearing all that infestations around town, because that's what I need to do. Because look, we got 1, 2. 30. We only got 3. Oh yeah, we got 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 7 infestations, and that's gonna be really stinking hard. Oh, let me go there. Oh man, it's yes. I am. Gotta get some gas. Will we even do anything? Yeah, I ain't driving that car until I get some repair tool and fix it. And try to get a repair tool for this too. Holy crap, there's a bunch of stinking plague zombies. The horde of plague zombies, actually, I don't even know.
It's nice to have a friend visiting. Good to see ya.
Later.
Oh, hey.
Later.
Alright, mate, let's see what you got.
How are you?
You quit running?
So, what do we got today?
Alright.
We got the dead rising all around. We need some help.
I'll give you that. Now I'll be back. I'll be right back. First info. Thanks.
Here I am, as promised.
Hell yeah. Okay, amigo. I'm counting on you to get here fast.
You're not gonna want to hear this.
Horde's coming. Run or fight.
Yeah! Let's see some more of that, amigos!
This is not good, people.
Keep fighting, amigos!
I am that.
you need it, go ahead.
That's nice. Ish. Down next time.
You get some stuff.
You know what we could really use around here? Electricity.
Electricity, yeah.
This'll slow me down.
No.
Hey, if you could lend us a hand with something, we'd really owe you one.
Be okay for a while.
Almost.
good to see you.
You got something for me?
Sounds good.
Let's see. All right. That's all we need to sell again. Jeez. Shut the door. Oh my god. You can come here.
Yo.
Yeah, we're about to clear out. Yeah, we're about to clear out some stinking infestations in a minute. See what he has off first.
Later.
I'll help them next time because I need to go clear out these infestations at the out of my town. Actually,
should probably take a break before I fall over.
Alright, the first... Well... Let me get... You know what? Pick it up. So I'm just thinking. Alright. First infestation. Well, before we go to the infestation house, let's go to my thing first. I need to give me some guns. Because I don't want to. Oh, you stupid girl. Hey, gummy. Just run over. Hang on. What I'll do.
Nobody else found this place. Let's hurry, yeah?
Where the crap is it at? Where did I find this last one?
Found a few more of them.
How do you get up there? Don't understand how you get up there. Check and see if I have any ammo in here.
Yeah, that's great, but let's not all start celebrating at once.
This son of a cat, man.
Red Talon says they're working on a better tool, but I don't buy it. Even so, the only way we'd see a dose of it is strapped to a gurney like a guinea pig.
There's just one last ingredient that my signature dessert still needs. And I'm not telling you what it is.
Oh, I'll come back for you, Dwight. Wait, I'll come back for you. Get some more fuel again.
Refill this thing.
I hate to be that guy, but I gotta ask how that favor's coming along.
Favor. Check out this. Let me see good stuff here.
Not bad. Not bad.
Alrighty. I need to try to hide.
The place has been bled dry. Time to move on.
Calling out no more. I don't think so. There's one.
Let's keep that screamer quiet.
I need to go nice and slow so I can kill these screamers. I don't want to attract them. I don't want the screamers to attract more zombies because they'll be.
Oh, There goes my last shot.
There's another infestation completed. Alrighty. I just want to take that with me because I probably need them.
To kill here.
Two more things. That'd be something useful in here. Oh. Give a firework. Yeah. What? That probably might be useful. Because it really doesn't, they really don't know where it's coming from. The last one's right here. Alrighty. Yes, more on these. Found a lot of Molotovs. You know, a bunch of them so I can kill all the plague hearts. I need. All right, next infestation. There's a feral over here. I'm gonna kill it in the car.
Better storage. We have to expect stuff to get ruined like this.
Oh gosh, that's close. That juggernaut in there, I don't know why I did.
not gonna fit. This'll slow me down. Alright, last mag in.
Oh yeah, where's that? Yeah, I need it.
Let's be careful. There's a few nearby. These are bad, man. Like,
not gonna fit.
Oh yes. All right, I need a soda bomb if I'm gonna get that. Sample. Store.
Yeah, no, that's not a thing. I'm gonna need a lighter load soon.
And I'll just take off the shotgun and I'll use. Now I got a set of bomb. Medicine textbook. Sure, I'll take that. Guys,
one day at a
time. All right. Texas van.
We're feeling pretty unwelcome around here, so it's time for us to move on. Take care, I guess.
Jeez, get up! Oh, dang. That's weird, man.
How about I not get sick and die out here? No luck in here. Premises are empty. That's what I like.
the last damn thing we need.
How much longer are we going to put up with this crap?
Our lack of storage just bit us in the ass. There's broken stuff all over.
I should probably take a break before I fall over.
Hun, I'm worried about you getting sick. Maybe you need some rest.
Yeah, no, that's not a thing.
All right. This should be all of me. Four more infestations. We'll get them next time. Well, guys, hope y'all enjoyed this gameplay walkthrough of State of Decay 2. And guys, we will continue on doing the rest of these infestations right here in this other town. And guys, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay walkthrough today, guys. Guys, and I hope y'all enjoyed it. Guys, I will see y'all.
Hey, non-zombie types out there. Anyone mind giving me a
next
hand?
Time. Peace out. Oh yeah, and also don't for and also, bleh. Also don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Comment down below and see what you think about it, guys. Guys, I'll see y'all next time.
It's getting a little too cramped around here.